Oh, those are new. Shane don't know how to talk to her.
Oh, he got so he looked just like him. That's scary.
And then Shane said, "That's not my son."
He looked just like him.
That's not my kid. Let me see.
It must be because of
him. Oh, yeah. He looks just like his father.
Right?
God.
He looks just like him.
Well, guess what?
Tell him.
You better let go, Christina. Hell no, I'm not going. It's a cracky mom. What a hot day outside.
Not in your little purse?
No, I didn't have a little purse.
Oh, yeah. Come on, man. Here, I had it in. Nothing. Then why you carry the big bag if you don't have your makeup purse with you?
I don't have my makeup purse.
Oh, come on.
One mind turn left on Baseline Road.
Don't worry about that.
I carry the bag for this?
No. Your little purse.
I don't have no little purse.
You had a makeup purse that had the thing I gave you. The one you had, and I gave you the other one. That means when we go out, you need it. Is there a bottle of water in the back?
Yeah.
Let me have it, please.
Sure.
Mm-hmm. 2.8 miles turn right on Wheeler Avenue. Hear me?
turn up your window if it's blocked right here. That's all. I don't know, I'm trying. Charles, just put that on the seat.
Can you put me?
On the seat. Thank you. Chess?
Yeah.
walk over here. And wedding party?
No.
Just a guess, because they're wearing purple. Who's still at that right now, right? She's getting dressed. She's already here, probably getting dressed.
Come around, Chaz. Right here.
You're in my way, Mom.
Dearest and loving Heavenly Father, we are overjoyed that we could come together in the name of the Triune God, the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit for a special occasion, that we could be here for a wedding ceremony. Here, Michael and Alexis have come, and they have brought their hearts and their souls, and they pledged them to each other. And Father, they have chosen to do it in a way that they would receive your blessing. And we ask, Father, that you will dispense upon them a blessing that is greater than even what they wished for, that it will be something that they can brought around such a wonderful blessing that we could come here, and Alexis, I've gotten to know you as well, and I certainly know that at times you and Michael are opposites, and that's good. That's a great thing, because the opposites complete each other, and I've certainly seen the blessing that you've been to him in his life, and I believe Michael is in your life, so it's very special that we can be together. We have a Bible verse, and we're going to walk through this bit by bit here, because there's a lot in here. It's typical of any of these epistles from Apostle Paul. He had a way of writing where he packed so much into every single word, and so we have to unpack it a little bit. But it talks here, and it first talks about love from the center of who you are. Now, we could take that a couple of different ways, but the way I think it's intended is that the love from the center is true and genuine love. It means deep inside, it means your heart and soul. It means, okay, whatsoever God hath joined together, no man shall put asunder. As an ordained servant of God in the Church of Jesus Christ, by the virtue of the authority vested in me by the state of California, I pronounce you husband and wife, and certify your union in the name of God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Okay, now we'll pray together, and then we get to the good part. Dearest and loving Heavenly Father, we are so thankful that we have heard the vow of Michael and Alexis. It is such a... Did we get that? Okay. All right, so just a couple...
Thank you.
right, let's give them another round of applause because I know how much you love them. Let's go. And now our newlyweds will go right into their first day. Give them a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. And while the newlyweds make their way to their seats, it is almost time to eat, ladies and gentlemen. But first, we need our blessing by Earl. Let's give Earl a round of applause while he makes it out for his blessing.
Experienced your love in the most wonderful way this evening.
Give them a round of applause.
Where would I be without you? you, baby. Sugar sometimes. How sweet it is to be loved by you.
Teamwork, man. Teamwork.
Yeah.
Okay, hold on. Look at that.
Next, we're gonna need all our 2, 3. All right, don't need to take a photo. Fellas, you know what's coming next. I need all the single gentlemen to make their way to this dance floor. Let's go, guys.
Watch me, man. 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 Watch me, man.
All right, make some noise for our newlyweds. Congratulations, guys.
Your thing on.
Head east on Country Club Drive, then turn right onto Bernie Drive.
We're gonna do left, Jack.
No, because it's a right we came in. And why is it telling me go right?
Because we have to go around the blocking, right? Until we get to the main.
Oh, swing around and then we make a left. Turn on this. We don't want to. Turn and make a left on the when we get out to the main.
Jesus, the girl don't even stop at the stop sign. Well, now it's just that. Because you're looking.
Taking down the highway, that's what it's about. No, we have to put that boulevard, put it back.
It's... Wow, it's getting late.
You have them.
I do.
Yeah.
Maybe you're putting the wrong thing.
I put Claremont, so we're going back to Claremont, the hotel. Cherry and our brood, them show up.
Cherry and our what?
Our broods. I call them our broods.
Oh.
Our kids, them. Our kids.
Is on your left. 5:55.